What is going on, guys? Just wanted to say welcome back to some more Need for Speed Most Wanted. Today, we're going to be taking on Izzy Blacklist number 12. Let's see what she has to offer. We got a sprint and a circuit. This is the first time we got a circuit race. One of these rivals. Let's see what goes down. That was really, really cool, I'm not gonna lie. By the way, we changed our car in case you haven't noticed. And I just want to say I actually have a car just like this. It's a Clio, except it's not a V6, it's just a 4-cylinder. But it's a pretty cool car still. It's an old car, it's a 2004, I think. But it served me well. It's reliable, and it's pretty solid. I would love to have this V6, even though I don't really like the body kit it has on, but that's okay, we can deal with it. Alright, we're currently beating this Mazda, pretty straightforward, until now, shouldn't have said that. That's what happens when you open your mouth too early, I guess. Come on, we gotta catch up. It's not too hard. I'm pretty sure we have a better car than he does. So... Oh! Get out of my way, dude. I'm trying to win here. We're 50% done through this race. Oh, yeah. We're taking the shortcut, son! Deal with it. Oh, that was almost a mess up. And it was actually not a shortcut. It kind of... put us back a little bit. Oh! Take over. Nice. We don't have that much of an advantage. We'll be fine. I'm pretty sure we'll be fine. Man, this Clio likes to slide a lot. Holy crap. Look at that. Okay. I'm pretty confident this first race we're gonna win. There we go. Man, that's a sexy Clio. I'm pretty happy. Alright, so we go to race number 2, the circuit. Let's go, baby. We gotta get this. It's 2 laps. Hopefully we can make this happen. Oh, these corners are pretty good. I might take the shortcuts on the, damn it, next lap, but I don't know yet. First, I gotta make sure we take over this guy. Oh, there we go, first place once again. Okay, I have a feeling this is not gonna be the easiest race in the world. Catching up pretty easy, and that was a mistake right there. That was a huge mistake. At least we have 2 laps to get it right, so that was a mess up on the first one. We'll be fine. We'll be just fine. We're catching up. Oh, nice. Take it! Whoa, chill, dude! Ho, he got stuck back there. Sucks for you, buddy. Okay, I'm pretty confident we're gonna get the win here. That was not even a challenge. Until we crash, which is completely possible. Not gonna slow down, not gonna wait it. On. Get it? Nice turn. Oh, almost went for it. Almost crashed into a tree as well. Come on. Nice. We're not even done with one lap. Man, this is crazy. These laps are long as hell. Here comes the second one. Didn't take the shortcut. That's okay. We can deal. Oh man, there we go. And the roar on this engine, it's pretty nice. I love it. What I like a lot about the other Need for Speeds is the brand new cars. But actually, that's a good thing about this game as well. It has old cars, cars we're not used to seeing the streets anymore, which is pretty cool. I mean, I own this car, of course, but it's not every day you see one of these cars, one of these old cars. Pretty rare. Especially this kind of car, the Sport Clio, the V6 Clio. That's pretty rare. You're gonna crash again, buddy? Hopefully not. No, he's fine. He managed. Alright. Second lap. Got a jump. Oh, not every time. That was pretty nice. I'm gonna slow down a little in this corner. Here comes two nasty corners. Wanna be taking the inside on this? There we go. And here comes another one. No! Come on. I'm not gonna let you pass this. Not today, buddy. Sorry. Gonna take the shortcut again. Screw it. Got it. Nice! Really got the advantage over this guy. Until now, don't mess it up. We're so close. Come on, Zach. There you go. Got it. Okay, that's not a good snap, buddy. Let's see what happens. Alright, Izzy, you are out. You're defeated. We can now select two prizes. And we're gonna try to get her car. I mean, that's always that good spot, right? Release car from impound. Okay, that's pretty good. I had some issues with the cops lately. And extra impound strike. You have the option to increase the allowed impound strikes on any of your cards by one. Maximum allowed is 5 on any single car. Okay, that's pretty cool. I don't have a third one, do I? No. Okay, that's fine. We didn't get her car. But it's okay. We have a pretty powerful Clio. And we got Blacklist number 11 to go down next. Big Lou. What do you got, Lou? Right, Mitsubishi Eclipse. Okay. Tollbooth time trials. That's what you're good at. Bio. This slab of Korean muscle considers himself a real ladies' man. This all show, rumor has it, he panics around the cops and bails on races the first chance he gets. Along with that, they say he has problems working with the clutch, so he's slow off the line. I wouldn't count on it if I was you. Alright, good to know. That's a pretty nice car. In real life, I don't like it at all. But in this game, it looks pretty good. Big Lou, we're coming for you.
Guess Izzy's racing days are over. Keep burning them up. I'll catch you later.
You got it. So that's what we're gonna be doing for today, guys. Hopefully you have enjoyed so far. And well, I guess I'll see you next time on Whatever I Made.